Now that you've bought into using Visual Studio, you should learn to take advantage of the various features of the product. We'll start out by learning how to customize Visual Studio for your own needs, and then we'll rebuild our console application to use Visual Studio's tools.